Hey everybody, this is Mike with ExcelDistanceCalculators.com, home of some of the most versatile, user-friendly, and practical Excel tools available. Our mission is simple, to provide tools that make your life easier. Whether you're a business owner, manager, operator, or just someone looking to automate everyday tasks. Over the years, we've worked hard to create tools that reduce human error, streamline workflows, and ultimately make your day-to-day operations run smoother. Today, I'm excited to show you one of our most powerful tools, the Geocoding Tool for Excel. This tool takes addresses and converts them into latitude and longitude coordinates. Now, why would you need to do this? Well, there's plenty of reasons. Maybe you're working with software that doesn't accept full addresses, and you need to get coordinates for input. Or perhaps you're building maps and need a quick and accurate way to generate this data. Whatever the case, this tool makes the process a breeze. Before we dive into how it works, here's what you should know about our tools. All the tools you'll find on ExcelDistanceCalculators.com are built entirely in Excel. That means there's nothing to install. No complicated software, just simple, intuitive tools that integrate directly into your workflow. This particular tool uses the Google Maps API to retrieve results, so you'll need an API key to get started. Don't worry if you're new to that process. We got a quick guide to help you set it up in just a few minutes. For those of you that might be new here, we've been building tools like this for over 16 years. Our tools are trusted by more than 7,500 users, and we've developed about 50 different tools so far. Every week, I get emails from users sharing how our tools have helped them save time, reduce stress, and make complex tasks manageable. Hearing those success stories keeps us motivated to continue building and improving. So thank you, and keep those emails coming. Now, let me show you how the Geocoding Tool works. First, download the tool. There's a link in the description of this video. Once you've got the tool downloaded and your Google Maps API set up, all you need to do is open the Excel file and enter your list of addresses. These can be full addresses, cities, or even just zip codes. The beauty of using Google Maps is its flexibility. It can handle various types of inputs with ease. After entering your addresses, all you have to do is click the Generate button. In seconds, the tool will pull the latitude, longitude, and even altitude for each address and display them directly in the spreadsheet. It's really as easy as that. Whether you're working with a handful of addresses or a massive list, this tool handles it effortlessly. If you have any questions about this tool or any of the others on our website, don't hesitate to reach out to us. One thing that sets us apart is our commitment to customer support. We actually answer the phone. Vinny, the mastermind of Excel Distance Calculators, will personally assist you. So if you have questions, need help, or even have ideas for tools you wish existed, feel free to give us a call or send us an email. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope this tool makes geocoding in Excel quick and hassle-free for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out the other tools we offer on ExcelDistanceCalculators.com. Until next time.